So what's our move then? What are we supposed to do? Our move is pretty simple. Our move is to know that it's God's move. We cannot assert self-control by our own thoughts and merits. Anybody who has had any level of addiction in any form, shape, or way in their lives knows that at some point, no matter how self-controlled or disciplined you think you are, you will fail. You cannot do it on your own. We cannot choose kindness by nature because that's not in our nature. Paul said our nature is something other than that. We can't choose peace. We can't choose patience. We can't choose kindness, gentleness. We depend on God to supply all of those things in us. And the only way for us to have that well up inside us is to hold fast to God. Bury yourself in the things of God.